Do you know in Paths of Glory, the final scene of war-weary French soldiers being moved by the singing of a young German girl in her native tongue has an actual basis in history. On the Western Front during the winter of 1914, there was the Christmas ceasefire. Several historical accounts recall French and German soldiers singing Christmas carols together across no man's land from their respective trenches.